In Northwest News, two Seattle businessmen have been quietly buying up internet domain names, hoping to cash in on the legal marijuana industry. Deborah Holm from KIRO has the story.
I call him the marijuana domain name king. Period.
That's how Daniel Brooks describes his longtime friend Wayne Dixon, who came to him a year and a half ago with an offer he couldn't refuse to help buy up internet domain names for the burgeoning legal marijuana business.
It just means we invest in digital and online real estate, which is another word for domain names.
We look at it as like a virtual real estate, where a domain name is an address.
They researched what names will be in demand.
Not just here in the state of Washington, the state of Colorado, for the medical and recreational aspect, but the world.
And they say the world is already calling.
We are now in negotiations from California, Switzerland, Australia, New York.
Indeed, they have bought up more than 200 marijuana domain names.
Hindu, Kush, marijuana, I mean, hip hop marijuana, Jamaica marijuana.
Some went for as little as $11. They expect they'll fetch much more than that on the open market.
As a matter of fact, the latest appraisal on just marijuana.com, just the name, is worth $1 million. Oh, yes. And people, yes.
Do you have marijuana?
No.
And that's going to do it for us here at iFiber One News. We want to thank you for watching. We'll see you again tomorrow.